Hello students, today your drawing topic is symbol. Today I am going to teach you how to draw symbols with the help of utensils. Here I am going to tell you about three symbols. First is female, second is male and third is peace. Now I am going to start drawing with the help of utensils. First step is you have to draw three circles with the help of utensils like this. You can shift your third circle slightly like this. Now take another utensils like this and make a small circle inside like this. Draw very carefully. Again, draw carefully. When you make this, take a scale and draw a straight line like this. And meet the lines. This is your female symbol. Now erase extra line so that you can't confuse. Lightly then draw a straight line and make a triangle. Like this. This is your peace symbol. And now last, not the least, this is your male symbol. Okay. Like this. Now take a black sketch pen and draw outline. Again, draw outline very carefully. You can shift your drawing if you want. Okay, then draw a small outline, a small circle like this with the help of utensils. And same here is. Now first of all, erase all extra lines. Like this. Now draw extra lines like this. Now your sketch is ready. First symbol is female symbol. second is male, and third is peace. Now I'm going to start coloring. Take a pink color and color in female like this. I have dark pink, you can use light pink also. Now take a dark blue color and fill in male. Color with very carefully. Now, take a light blue color and fill in piece. Now your symbol drawing is ready.